So you knew. But wait a minute. So I talked to Pat. Coach Union, bro. And I said, here's it.
Changes to the pee pee poo poo check.
Welcome to the field, the Unionville High School Marching Band. Their 2021 production is entitled Sky Below and features the music of Jacob Collier. Where does the world of imagination reside? This season, our students step into the imagination space between the first ignition of the mind and the creation of conscious thought. Please join us as we pass through the world of the known and into the yet to be known. The sky is limitless and the beyond far below. The ensemble is under the direction of Eddie Otto and assistant director Cody Stafford. The performers are led on the field by drum major Cameron Costello. Captains include Michael Gurney, brass captain, Michael Stuber, woodwind captain, Ashley Rebeck, guard captain, Ben Friedman and Stevens Rebeck, percussion captains. Section leadership includes Anna Monteleone, flutes, Julia Vaughn, mellophones, Mario De Natale, baritones, Andrew Hurico, tubas, Mia Yost, and Kelly and Lorelei Trainer, front ensemble. Design staff includes Sean Clenending, percussion and front ensemble arrangements, Nick Mullen, front ensemble arrangements, Matt Glass, wind arrangements, Eddie Otto, drill design and wind arrangements, Julia Otto, winds movement, and Olivia Kleins, color guard design. Staff includes John Marrero, color guard, Erica Plez, color guard, Jeffrey Barlow, saxophones, Megan Wantley, flutes and clarinets, Jackson Hamm, baritone, Tim Mason, tuba, Casey Jennings, mellophones, Drew Hunt, battery percussion, and Megan Atkinson, battery percussion. At this time, we would like to thank Downingtown West and Downingtown East High Schools and directors Mr. Ed Otto and Mr. Andrew Gurman for lending us mellophones, baritones, and tubas to use for the 2021 season. Drum major Cameron Costello, is your band ready? Presenting their 2021 production, Sky Below, Unionville High School is proud to present the Unionville High School Marching Band. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, your Unionville High School marching band. The band is looking for a drum set player to join our ensemble. Rehearsals are Mondays and Wednesdays, 6 to 9 p.m. If you or someone you know is interested, please send Mr. Otto an email at eotto@ucfsd.net. That is eotto@ucfsd.net.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we're about to get started in a few minutes, I wanted to remind everybody of Unionville Chet's four athletic department values: integrity, accountability, respect, teamwork, perseverance, and competitiveness. We ask that parents, spectators, coaches support our athletes and that our athletes play the game in a way that reflects these core values. It is important that we demonstrate high character and sportsmanship toward officials, contestants, teams, and spectators. And please recognize everyone's right to a positive experience regardless of the outcome. We wish all athletes a fun, safe, and competitive game. The PIAA and the District 1 Committee promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation in supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, derogatory comments, throwing of objects, or intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the stadium. Smoking and other tobacco use is prohibited on school district property, both indoors and out. The restrooms are past the blue and white tent by the gym. In the event of an emergency, spectators will be asked to exit the stadium and return to their cars. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope you enjoy your game as guests of Unionville High School. Quick shout out to some of our wonderful sponsors. Mr. Brian Roselli for your Allstate insurance needs. Thank you, Brian. Berkshire Hathaway, Fox & Roach, consider us your hometown realtor. Hendricks Orthodontist, creating superior smiles. Premier Planning Group for your top-line financial solutions and bottom-line success. And Burton Barbershop is a cut above. And Kenneth Crowe since 1892. More sponsor shout-outs to come throughout the battle.
Thank you. Working on it though. Trying.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to rise and acknowledge America with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
One more hand for the Unionville High School Marching Band. Avengrove has won the toss and they are electing to receive. Third down and 11. Thank you. production by Luke Shriver. Pickup of three. Touchback. It'll be first and 10 out of the ball from the 20. And off to Russo for a pickup of four. By number 4, Ethan Patterson. Tackle made by number 12, Dave Hoffman. First down on the board. Josh Reuter with the reception, tackled by Danny Dunphy. First down, Evergrove. Timeout, Evergrove. Shout out to some more of our wonderful sponsors. Land Hope Farms, come on in for a great burger built with your choice of toppings. Miller Flooring, visit for all your flooring needs. Waywood Beverage for all your soda, snack, ice, and water needs. And Titans, youth football and cheerleading. Great players begin with Titans. By number 60, Finn Beauty. Second down, 13. Pass complete to number 32, Russo. Three-yard pickup, third down. Timeout, Unionville. Shout out to a few more of our sponsors, Bacciolieri Family Dentistry, Unionville Proud offering personalized dental care. Mossy Oak Construction for your remodeling and stucco remediation needs. Sack number 60, Finn Ewing. Grove. To number 9, Luke Shriver. Klosky with the keeper. Unionville second down at 12. To number 3, Brandon D'Amico, for a 1 yard gain. That'll bring up 3rd down 11. Back keeper, Matt McCloskey, flag on the field. Holding Unionville. Go. That brings up 4th down. Number 6 with the reception, Tommy Delgado with the return. Avogrove, 1st and 10. McCloskey with the quarterback keeper for a Unionville. First down. Of your first quarter, Unionville 7, Avogrove 0. Garnet Valley, 14, Downtown West, 0. From D'Amico, back to McCloskey, pickup of 2, second down. the Longhorns. Number four, Ethan Vanek. With the extra point, makes your score Unionville 14, Ivanville 0. Harrison Watson with return. We have a go, first and 10 from the 24. Anthony LaRusso stopped with a 1 yard gain. Handoff number 32, LaRusso. 5 yard gain brings up third down. Go fourth down.
Look at the sign.
Yo, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh!
covered by number 8, Avengrove, Cooper McDaniel. Avengrove, first down. Bring up second down and 10. Yard loss brings up 3rd and 20. Number 9, Josh Reuter, tackled by Matt D'Amico. That brings up 4th and 11 for Avengrove. Touchback, 1st and 10 from the 20. With a 5-yard gain. Second down. Flag on the play, false start offense. Second down. Oh, another early score at the end of one. We have Spring Court 3, Westchester East 0. Second down and 15. Off to Benning for a 13-yard pickup. It's a third down and one. Unionville. On the play, quarterback keeper, second down and 4. Brendan D'Amico with a pickup of one brings up third down and goal. Number 3, Brent D'Amico! Brian Dim with the point after makes your score 21-0 Unionville. By number 14, Harrison Watson. Ian Avergrove, first and 10 from the 20-yard line. Timeout on the field, Avergrove. Two more thank yous to our wonderful sponsors, M. LeBaire Arborist, dedicated to our clients and their trees. DiMatteo Financial, helping clients to establish and meet their financial needs. Unionville Recreation Association, local youth sports year-round. Defense Authority, your outdoor living experts. Off to Anthony LaRusso and tackled by number 16, Finn Muley, for a 1 yard loss. Avergrove, second down, 13. Thank you. Randolph to 32 for no gain. Timeout, Avengrove. Off to LaRusso. They'll bring up fourth down, Avengrove. Thank you. Next handoff to number six, Joe King. That will be a Longhorn. First down. Again with the carry for a 6-yard pickup. Second down. On the play recovered by Unionville. Our first half to a close with the Red Devils 0, your Unionville Longhorns 21. And now a quick message from Youthon. For Youthon. As we head into halftime, please feel free to take a look at our wonderful concession area. And thank you again to support of our wonderful sponsors, Allstate. You're in good hands with Tom Ballard. Let it be cute. RFK, Garnet Valley, 34, Downtown West, 0. Shout out to our Unionville student section called the Herd. Make some noise, students. Awesome job. Personal foul, Abigail. The first down on the 32.
Yeah,
Brendan D'Amico with a pickup of 5. Second down. Complete pass brings up 3rd and 4. Then makes your score 28-0, Unionville. Harrison Watson on the return. Have a good ball. 1st and 10. Off to LaRusso for no gain. 2nd down. Shaw Hunter with the reception. Brings up third down and eight for Abigail. Pass brings up fourth down at 8. Grove punt to the 20. That'll bring up a first and 10. Unionville ball. Luke Schreiber. This is our second down and 7 for the Longhorns. On the play. by Encroachment Evergrove. Third down and two. To number four, Ethan Bennett, for a long horn. First down. Pass complete to Luke Schreiber. Yard pickup, second down. Pass complete to number two, Nate Holt. First and 10, Unionville on the 49. Bennett with a pickup of two. Brings up second down and eight. flag on the play. All star offense. Second down, 13. D'Amico with a pickup of four brings up third down. Pass complete to number 9, Luke Shriver. Completion results in a Unionville first down. Yeah. off to number four, Ethan Bennett, for a long horn touchdown. With the extra point, makes your score. You can go 35. I will go 0. So the score is coming in here. Midway through the third, Archbishop Ryan 6, Shanahan 3, Henderson 14, Fleetwood 14. Delgado on the return for Avondale. First and 10 from the 35. Brings up third down, 6. Score at the end of 3, you go 35, Apple Grove 0. At this time, take out your 50-50 tickets. We'll be announcing the winner of the 50-50. ticket number 4300P74. Correction. 4300874. Come on up to the press box. Ticket number 4300874. Pass complete to number 9, Josh Reuter for Allegrove. First down. By LaRusso, recovered by Unionville. Number 2, Nate Holt.
Go, Nate, go.
Again with the carry, which results in a Unionville first down. Brendan D'Amico on the run brings up second down.
Oh,
Joe King with the run. And bring up a Unionville fourth down. Avengrove takes over, first and 10 from the 37. Hand off to Anthony Russo. Pick up of 4. Penalty flag on the play. So with a pickup of 9, flag on the play. Face mask, Unionville. Results on the 1st and 10, Avengrove. On the 25. Hand off to Russo for a Red Devil first down. Go. handoff to LaRusso by pickup of three. Brings up third down at 7. Second down. Off to Anthony LaRusso for a Red Devil touchdown. After by Okanowicz makes the score 35-7. Start on the 17, first and 10. Thank you. tonight's final score,